backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Welcome back, everybody. Gun, aren't you? I'm Bub HD, and this is Uncharted 2. This is part 16, whatever I named it by the end. So now, me and Flynn... Does it seem really loud to anyone else? It seems really loud to me. Just gonna turn this down a little bit. We're stuck with Flynn now, again. Because Lavozarevich is telling us to find a way across. And that's what we have to do.
Try to keep up.
Yeah.
Keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's just because you don't know where to go. I mean, we have such an opportunity to just kick the shit out of him and just toss him.
Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Well, no, it's the only way I'm getting up.
Sorry about that.
You stupid asshole. Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
Not in the slightest.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart.
Get ahead of me. Go on.
The only reason he's keeping me alive is because Lazarevich told him to keep me alive. So if I die, he dies.
You better not be leading me into a dead end.
It's through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Oh, I should have been Fat Drake. Oh, that skin would have been hilarious to try to go through that. Alright, big boulder. Get over here, you useless dumbass.
Help me move this.
There you go.
Okay,
Bush.
Just like the good old days, eh?
Sure, whatever you say, Flynn. The faster you die, the faster this game gets 10 times more amazing. So we're getting decently close to the end of the game. Not
now, how did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
Not exceptionally close, but we're in range.
Help me push this.
Gee, I'm having a lot of fun recording Smite videos.
There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Ooh, shots. Shots fired. Did I see a twinkle over there? Yeah, there is. There's treasure over there.
Yep.
This is where...
Life-size statue of your ego.
That one? Seems reasonable.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not going to help you.
Nope.
If you can do it, I can. Little help.
Never mind, just kidding.
Damn. I was really hoping he fell. Let's grab a treasure. Whatever the hell that is, there's 2 fish. Now we're at the end.
Alright, let's open it up.
As they say, behind a door is another door.
Well, shit.
Okay.
Oh, okay, yep.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Shut up.
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Exactly.
Would you?
Hey, so?
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Which side is which? So that's that side, so we're on the fireball side. So this one, that's good. Middle one? Make an H. Make an H out of
such
it.
Such a little book. Such big cylinders.
Yes, maybe? I don't know. Let's check. I don't know if that line is supposed to be there. It is. Okay, cool.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Don't think it's that one.
Trying to concentrate.
No, open the book. No, it's a squiggly. Turn to the squiggly. That one. Okay, so that's this side done. So now we got this one. So first one is good. This one is just a straight line on the right. Like that.
What you doing?
Oh, okay, and the last one was good too. It's a spinny thing, yet useful, dumbass. I say useful, I meant useless.
What are we, grinding wheat? What is this?
Yeah, pretty much. Deal with it, Flynn.
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Oh, crap! Time to argue! Son of a... All right, here! Thank you!
Okay, now shoot him. Now we gotta deal with all these things again. Dear God. It's not like they're any easier. I think I might have infinite ammo here. Ow. Ow. Don't mind me. Keep going. Oh, God. Oh, no. Stupid monster. Oh god. Oh yeah, I have infinite ammo. Oh my. Jeez. Go down, you bastard. See, now I have a real gun. The other pistol I used on your friend, not a real gun. It's an old 1320s gun. Ow. Kick him. Take that. Okay, perfect.
Halt him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. I've done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Son of a...
Alright, so now we gotta deal with these things. With no guns. Okay, I guess we're running. Not going that way. Ow, 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 ow. So we've got those things shooting at us. We've got the stupid guys shooting at- No, what the hell? I just went in a big circle. Oh, this is bad. Okay, we're going this way. Come on, heal. Perfect. Yeah, those things in the suits. We're just guardians. We're just these things in suits to survive out in the snow.
Look out!
Shoot them! Stop them!
Grab the gun.
Steady!
Grab! Grab! Grab!
Yeah, everything.
Hold on!
Yep, hold on for dear life.
Okay, we need to get the hell out of here now.
Yeah, I'm gonna agree with Chloe.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
Yeah, you saw that.
Let's go.
On the plane.
Come on. No time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Okay, Drake, I understand.
The lady, he'll probably break something.
Shut up, Chloe. Don't talk about me like that. I'm right here. Okay, got some guns again.
Huh. Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. Bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
Hey, Chloe's on our side. So now this is a little, puzzly. This is more parkour than puzzle. Oh, dear lord. This is more fighting than puzzle.
More of those freaks.
Yeah, these things take quite a lot of bullets. Except on their crossbows. Their crossbows will kill them in like 2-3 shots. Everything else will take quite a while.
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are you supposed to do? Any ideas?
Keep pumping bullets into him.
Just
grenades seem to work pretty nicely. Yeah, this on crushing is really annoying. Oh dear lord. And these things take so long to kill and they'll do so much damage to you. Ow, ow, ow. No, dear lord. Get away from me! Damn it, that missed. Jeez, buddy. Where's that crossbow? Ow. Triangle. Square. Suck on that one. That didn't kill him. I missed that one. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, finally. Oh great. So that is a resin bomb thrower.
Blow up!
A resin bomb thrower. Pop him with one of those. No, take the crossbow. Do not want to be in his line of fire.
Guns up, son!
How did he go?
Incoming!
Catch!
Oh god. Ow, that really hurt. Just chill in this corner while our health regens a little bit. Oh dear lord, that's bad. You can pump more bullets into him with the pistol than the AK from that distance. Just because the AK's accuracy is not that good.
Stronger weapons than this.
Oh yeah.
That's for sure.
Where's a gauge 19 when you need it? Let's climb up here and we gotta wrap all the way around. No crossbow.
Make these jumps.
Well, you can. Don't really know about them, but they seem to be holding their own.
How you doing back there?
No answer. Okay. So now we've got.
Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin.
It's just like the resin. So that means it's flammable.
What the hell? Oh my god! What is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. A warning next time, maybe.
And then it kind of, it just makes those things retreat. What the hell? Why is there treasure randomly sitting there? Okay, so, oh god, not ropes. Ropes are bad. One jump. Hey. So climb up here, jump onto that rope, I guess. Okay, let's try this one more time. Do not jump back onto the rope. Onto there, but can't go anywhere from there. How to do that? So if you were to just jump, you'd die. You'd fall off and die. Probably. Then got that little bit of resin up there, which gets rid of that door.
Let's go.
So now we're in this big area.
Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
Something like that. So this big area.
So beautiful.
It's a big fighting arena.
Must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Huh? It does. And we're about to fight for our lives. Again.
Whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. It's too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
They're about to.
Oh, crap.
I mean, there's nothing I can do there, so I might as well just start tossing bullets out. That's a stupid grenade. Sorry, Elena. Sorry you had to eat that one. Need to get rid of the people around the gauge 9 because I can't get rid of the gauge 9 and all these people are shooting at me. This is the biggest fighting in the game, I think. Well, one of the two I know of. Not do much from this distance with an. Okay, good thing I killed the rocket launcher. Okay, so that pistol's pretty much like my sniper. I know that gauge 9 won't exactly walk after us until he gets to us like the shotgun guys will. He'll be a nuisance, but he won't just walk up until he finds us. Or will he? Okay.
I don't think so.
Oh, well, I do. Just stay there. Don't come over here. This is bad. Oh, I'm dead. I am 100% dead. Unless I somehow majorly... Nope, almost. Almost. That damn shotgun. Okay, let's see if we can... There's a couple more grenades over there. I need to throw all of these at the feet of that Gage 9. Where is he?
Now these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Don't know where he is, but... Could do the things a little more silent, but... You know, where's the fun in that? Hello. The hell, where am I being shot from? Why'd you get up here? Okay. Oh, there he is.
Have some of this. Incoming.
No, need four.
Incoming.
No, need more than four. There, okay, he's dead.
Makes
everything so much easier. Take the M4.
Damn it.
I do want to get to that Gage 9, but I can't get to it from right here. But this is the bad part. Okay, he's dead. Perfect.
Are you kidding me?
Oh god. Ow. No, that's bad. Need to get rid of this guy. Okay.
Thanks.
Then he shot. Let's grab the Gage 9. Get rid of the sniper. Get rid of the RPG. And now we got these assholes. The Gage 9 will make relatively quick work. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Is that it? Beautiful.
That'll come in handy.
Screw the crossbow, I'll take the M4. Don't have any pistol bullets, which makes me kind of sad. So yeah, they're standing here, so that means that's over. Now, can't open this door, because we need a counterweight. I think I might actually have to do this first to make one of them open the door. Because there's no counterweight on the other side.
Damn it, it's stuck! Ah, the other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Thanks.
Funny.
I'm working on it. Jan, after we get past this door, we'll end this episode here. So, boom. Right. Other counterweight.
Okay, here we go. Go!
Jeez.
You were cutting that a little fine.
A little bit. And now it's raining. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends. I got a Twitter down below that I notify you anytime a video goes live. I got a Twitch down below that'll stream every now and then when I feel like it. But I will see you guys tomorrow with another episode of Uncharted Dust. Peace out.